resultaat qua. Hmm? Because like what?
I don't know. Right,
what
now.
Blurring? Is it okay?
Yes.
Okay now.
Now be quick, eh? Because this. Because I'll otherwise, there is too many parts because it's a biplane, so you will.
Yes. I will be quick today, of course. But of course, at the beginning, we must salute everybody that comes on our channel. Welcome to Petrinčič Brothers channel, the channel when we have dedicated this channel to film as many different RC planes as possible while we're filming. The channel when we tell you the truth about the planes. The channel when we don't edit nothing, and that is how you can see the truth. We turn the camera on and what the hell. We don't edit nothing and we don't hide nothing. If we fly, we fly. If we crash, we crash. If the plane is good, we tell you that. And if the plane is bad, we also tell you that, eh? So that's it, Captain Blush, enough, eh?
Yes.
Of course, thanks for all your subscriptions, for visiting our channel, for every thumb up, for sharing our videos. And that's it, eh? And now let's get back to the business. Because we have the rain outside, we can't fly on the runway, but that doesn't mean that we can't unbox something here, eh? And today we have something really special, because in the few videos in the past and maybe in the more videos in the future, we will start also to show you also the Bolsa planes, not always just the foam planes. And again, we have this option here. And of course, in fact, we do have that company that you see there, the storage and of course the stick. You can see two planes there. There is also the plane up, the bobber, and of course there is also the plane PT-17 still in that box waiting to be assembled. And today we have, what's this then again, the fifth plane. This is the fifth plane from Dancing Wings Hobby. And why it's so special? Because inside here we have really iconic plane. Maybe you can
Well, because it. It's so iconic that I have two of them.
Yeah.
One is 6.5cc powered, another one is Sato FA-72. Four stroke.
Yes. And you can't go wrong. I will tell you right now what it is. Of course, you can see here the Tiger Moth. I mean, this plane is so iconic that even in this version, I would love to have it. And what's the point? The point is that this, in fact, is the 800mm wingspan. What's with you?
Yeah, I just remembered, eh?
What?
Maybe I will even get a motor for this, eh?
Yeah, but wait.
The smallest OS four stroke engine ever made, eh? I know for one, eh?
Yeah, maybe we will, but first, Captain Blush, of course, eh? Of course, we have also said that we will make that storage later in the glow version. Why not?
I would rather do that one, eh?
I mean, all the planes, these planes that you see here, in fact, at the beginning, they were meant to be for the glow engines. Even that PT-17, I'm dreaming. I'm watching one Saito radial engine for that one.
This occasion, eh, ask viewers, eh, if one would like to sell a Saito...
Of course, if you're from Europe and if you have the Saito...
170R3
three cylinder engine to sell, contact me here, make a comment below, because of course I'm watching one new engine, but that engine is 600 euros, for now I don't want to risk 600 euros for the engine, because first of course we will fly that on 6 cell, and maybe on 6 cell it will be okay, but in the future maybe we will change it. And Captain Blush, we have went way off from this.
Yes. Now open the box and start.
Quick, but there must be a point here. 800mm. The point is that if you check in the back, we have the series on this channel, the RC planes, the Warbirds, from 75, from 750mm to around 900mm. If we say an average, an 800mm wingspan Warbird, say.
Yes.
And we have shown you many of them, and they fly so sexy. And finally, they are all foam, but this time we will have another bird for that collection, 800mm, but this time in the Bolsa version, my friends. And this is something to click on. You will have the link below, so check it quick. And now I will show you what you get inside the box. Now, of course, this again is the plug and fly versions. So that means that even the electro lovers can have fun with the Bolsa from now on. Not just always fly. What's this?
You can also tell the viewers that if they want, they can buy this only the kit version. If they have at home some electronics that they can spare, so they don't need to buy it.
All these versions, you have two options. Or you buy them in the IRF, which in fact, they also come in the IRF, but they can come without the electronics, And of course, the other option is that you buy yourself the planes with the electronic sale.
Yes.
So that means that you don't have to worry nothing. You just wait.
No, took it much, no? Took it pretty.
But it's okay, like this, eh?
Like this?
Yeah, like this, because right now I can already see something, Captain Blush. And I can see, of course, first the beautiful and sexy stickers.
Look,
I mean, look at this sexy
sticker. Flying stick. School.
Yeah, because they were training. The pilots were training for this.
Is this France?
I don't know.
Salute Frenchman, eh?
Oh, we salute today all the French.
This is French, I think.
We salute all French.
Viewers
on this channel today, I salute you, eh? Yeah, of course it is, because like I was saying, Tiger Moth were used to train the pilots that later were flying the serious warbirds, eh? Of course, show the instruction manual, because I don't know, for me, these instruction manuals are pretty good, eh?
Here is the motor. Prop, ESC,
show the specifications.
Battery 2S, 13 to 1500 milliamp.
And now I tell you right now, look at this. I want to show you right now.
Look how this.
With what are you flying this?
I don't know what I like about these dancing wings, because they have so good instruction manual.
I'm only tell you, my friends, that the assembly of these planes is a pure joy, eh? And I will show you now, look at this. This is the battery for this plane.
Uh-huh.
2S, 1300 battery that I have, in fact, for those racers.
Yeah, for tricycles.
Yeah, but for this plane, of course, it's not necessary. The point is that I will try to find the perfect CG, and I think that with this one, I will find it. And that's it, and now let's start it.
Yes.
Of course, you get inside here.
Two boxes.
In the box, you have two more boxes. Let's check quick. I will also take this one out. Wait.
Is there a glue?
And this tape here.
Uh-huh.
Like this. I can remove this.
Oh, listen to this.
Yeah, of course, eh?
Heavy rains.
I mean, what's better than in the rainy day, in the rainy afternoon, to unbox yourself the Bulsa plane, the plug-and-fly version. I mean, this is... You can only dream of it. I mean, you don't have to dream, you just have to click, eh? So that's it. I'll be the first one to see.
Show me.
Hey, it will be so sexy, my friends, because it's so small, eh? I mean, the big birds are sexy, but to have small birds that they look scale, I mean, that is even more sexier. Are you ready? Look at this and be impressed, Captain Blush. Look at this, eh?
Look
at this sexiness, eh?
Middle section.
Yeah.
This is actually, in the real plane, this is a fuel tank above
on top. Of course, I will take it out because
it's... So it is fueled by gravity. The fuel goes inside
the engine.
In the carb by gravity,
because
yes.
Because in fact, my friends, I will start to assemble this tomorrow, Captain Blush.
Yeah?
Yeah, of course I will, eh? Because all that I need for this is some knife. And of course, the most important thing is this, eh?
CA glue.
The CA glue. For this plane, only that you need is the CA glue, and that's it, eh? But look at this again. Hey, I mean, this is the feather light, and now you can grab it in your hands and show the quality, how good it is covered. I mean, no wrinkles, no nothing. I mean, this is really, I must admit that the coverage and everything on this plane is really, really
professional.
Really professional. I mean,
look at this. No, nothing, case.
Yeah, you must see it to believe it. That is why we want to show you on the camera. But the camera doesn't do the justice the plane sometimes, because in real they're even more sexier. And look at this sexiness now. I mean, look at this. Hey, look at.
Hey.
Hey, look at. Look.
Hey, see through. We were just talking about that the other day, about those old planes, eh?
Because in the old days, you were able to see through the planes, I mean, this...
What was that company?
Yeah, the...
Scorpio, yes.
Scorpio made the planes like this. I mean, here you can see the technology, you can see the craftsmanship, you can see the engineering of this plane through the wing,
look at this, eh, how this...
Yeah.
Two foils are interconnected, eh? There is no... nothing,
yeah,
there.
But look! Hey, no excuses everywhere. Do you see any mistake here done?
No creases, I mean, nothing, eh?
Hey, they're really, really good covered. I mean, hey, I'm impressed with the quality.
But this weighs less than a cigarette lighter, eh?
But can you imagine how sexy this will be assembled? I mean, this will be one sexy, small masterpiece. I don't know, Captain Blush, even if I will fly this, eh?
Why?
I will just assemble this and just put it in my office, eh, for display. Yeah.
Well, because you can go to jail because of this, eh?
But can you imagine how beautiful this will look, eh? Can you imagine how beautiful this will look, eh? This will be sick, eh?
Oh, these are... Oh, these are the bottom ones?
Oh...
Or are those the bottom ones?
No, these are the bottom ones. Yeah, yeah.
Aha, yeah.
Because they are longer.
Yeah.
They're a little long, yeah, but not.
Yeah, these are the bottom ones.
Yeah, but they're more, look at this, eh? Yeah, I must just wait quick. It is already glued, look, you don't have to do nothing. But look at that small, sexy thread going through to put the cable in. Do you see this, eh?
Hey, huh? But even here, it's all so sexy, eh? Yes. It's good to. You must check everything.
Always check this because on the planes like this, sometimes one side is glued and the other is not. But.
Perfection.
Hey. Hey, I'm without the words, eh? Hey, look at this. Look how beautiful it is done, eh? Look. Hey, no wrinkles. Look here. When it is come together, when it comes, look. Yeah, hey, you see nothing, absolutely nothing, eh? Total perfection, eh?
Yes.
Can you imagine right now how beautiful this will be, eh?
You will have joy assembling this.
Of course. Here you have the supports for the wings. Do you see this?
Uh-huh.
This is that famous design that comes to support the wings, because usually these are made from some aluminum or something, but this time this is plywood or something.
Hmm? Yeah, plywood, yes.
But of course it is a little stronger plywood, I think, eh?
Oh, reinforced, look at this.
Uh-huh. Of course you have here the control horns.
Yeah.
Look, how do you call this? The push rods, the control horns, I mean the
control
horns, huh?
They're all cut out with laser, just like on the other plane. You just, you just pop them out. There are the strings.
And glue them in with the CA. I mean, the assembly is really as simple with the CA. It's amazing assembly, my friends. Amazing assembly. I will tell you just this. You don't have to risk. You don't have to risk, I don't know, and buy yourself 2 meter wingspan plane for $1,000 or something. Hey, if you want a scale and a sexy plane, maybe you can go with this one if you want the experience of the assembly of this kind of planes. Not just the foam all the time, because I mean, to tell you the truth, I mean, the balsa planes do look sexier, but sometimes they're not so scared as the foam, because on the foam planes you can do whatever you want on the rivets and I don't know what, the scale details, and if you crash the foam plane, it's not hard to fix it. But this kind of planes, usually the story is over when you crash. But still, eh? You must have at least one experience of the balsa plane, and this is, my friends, the perfect option. The carbon bars.
Yes, for the wings.
Yeah, eh? Look at this small, sexy, beautiful wheels, eh? Look
Do you think we maybe wheels, have to go to the Zirkle?
Yeah,
for this one?
Yeah, we will have to go on some road. Of course, I don't want to risk this. I don't want to risk this on our grass runway. Maybe.
But you know what?
For the landing, okay, but not for the takeoff.
Do you know what? That this will take off in, I think, in 2 meters, eh?
Hey, if this will fly as good as we have experience with the Tiger mods, I mean, every single Tiger mod by now was a perfect fly, really.
Yes.
Because in fact, you have here almost double the area of the surface of the wings, eh? So that means that it will fly good, eh? And now let's check here. Oh. Yeah, hey. You tell me, eh? And like you see the newborn baby, tell me, this is like a newborn baby, small, beautiful, I mean, look at this, eh?
Yes.
Of course.
Oh, propeller.
First, I will show you the prop.
What is the size? Let me check quick.
What size? Tell me, Captain Watch, if maybe we have a prop.
7 by 5.5.
Do we have something like this in wood? Because on this plane, the wooden prop, sexy, small like this.
I'll have to check, but such a small prop, I don't know.
Or at least in black color, huh? But okay, if you will not find it, this will be suitable, of course, it is meant for this plane, it will work okay. But still.
Hey, maybe you can paint it like a wood, eh?
Maybe, okay.
You can just put paint on and just go with a brush, so you make those.
I mean, of course, when the skin is spinning, you won't see nothing, but that effect on the ground to see the scale plain as possible, the scaliest. And of course, I will show you this. Because this is the plug and fry version, all that you need is here, the motor, the
yes,
ESC.
Yes, but this time you need to tell the viewer that this is actually ESC and ESC. And receiver.
It is?
Didn't we spoke about this or what? Did you forget? And in this spectrum?
I forgot. I mean, I have this plane for 2 months here, eh?
Yeah.
But this is unbelievable. I have forgot.
This is combined the ESC and receiver.
Do you know who I will salute right now? Myself,
you.
Eh?
Yeah.
Because I don't need the extra receiver. I have here the receiver. Yeah. And the ESC and everything in one. Look at this, eh? Everything yes. That you need. Yeah, but again, I have to do the pre-connector, eh? 100,000 pre-connectors I have, eh? Hundreds of thousands, eh?
Very sexy motor. Servos. Those small ones. And as I said, look at this. It even says here, mini receiver DSM X2.
But this is unbelievable.
So you'll be able to fly this with your new sexy
NX10 radio. I mean, look how many spectrum radios I have there, eh?
Yes.
I just love. I mean, obviously, again,
Even I. What's now with this with me?
But who cares?
Even I went to the spectrum site.
Of course, you also fly with the spectrum radio. I mean, but my friends, it doesn't matter with what you fly or play. Let's forget that once and for all. Because, in fact, if you talk about the radio for the RC planes, that is a never-ending story. You can't get to the bottom of that. Because one will say, this is nothing, that is the bad, that is nothing, that is the bad, this is nothing, that is nothing, this is the best. I mean, you can't get to the bottom. With whatever radio you feel and fly good, but who cares? Stick to that radio. It doesn't matter what company it is, who cares? Eh? The point is that you're enjoying flying RC plane in the air. That's the point here, eh? And as long as the radio works good, well, screw, who cares what company it is? A never-ending story.
Yes.
But I will admit that I'm a spectrum lover and that's it. For me, they were perfect and I just love them in my hands. I have also tested many, many different radios. I love them all, but I always come back to spectrum and that's it. Good enough, let's get next.
Yes.
Of course, beautiful motor cover.
Cowlink.
Yeah, look at this, eh?
What?
Is this
slightly bent?
I don't know, maybe this bag is a little small for this or what, eh?
Yeah, that's what she said, eh?
Yeah. I have something here. Maybe this is something on top.
Yeah.
To look as the fuel or something?
Maybe. No, here on the side, look.
Yeah, but here I have some.
Leave it, warm water will fix everything, eh?
Yeah, of course. Don't
force nothing, eh?
Yeah. It is not painted, it is the yellow plastic. So I will just put it in the hot water and then put it like this and it will be.
You'll put it on the plane
like
and
it should be,
on
of
the
course.
Plane. You'll put it on the plane and it will reshape itself, eh?
Of course it is, eh? That is why we love this kind of stuff, eh? That is why we love the hot water, eh? Every modeler should know what the hot water can do.
Yes.
It's really useful, eh?
Yeah.
Of course.
Let me just show quick, eh?
I mean, it's really, really, eh? The weather is crazy, my friends, eh? But look at this again, look at this, eh? I can't believe that all the bottom side of the plane is in a way that you can see through. I mean, this is unbelievable. Look at this. Eh? Let's check quick. It looks glued, but I don't know, maybe I will still put some glue. Look at this, I show this the quality. I mean, such a small pieces, but so beautiful done, eh? No excuses everywhere you look, eh? I mean, really no excuses, eh?
Wait. Now look at this, how it is assembled, look, those joints for
and
extra,
this one.
Look at this,
yeah,
just like a puzzle, eh?
Yeah.
Look,
Yeah, this is really good, Danny.
Yes. Look at this. Beautiful and sexy.
Ah, the tail wheel, eh?
And of course, it already has the smaller, sexy wheel on it.
Yes.
I put it like this. I'm impressed, and can you imagine, Captain Blasche, can you imagine how much fun and joy I will have to assemble this? It's so beautiful because it's not too much, just enough so you don't lose your enthusiasm. Just enough for the assembly for the first time. If you have never assembled yourself the Bulsa plane before, this is the best option. Don't buy yourself a plane with 1,000 pieces and then you don't know what to do. Buy yourself something like this, and this is unbelievable. Should I show you something?
Yes, show me.
Again, the bottom that you can see through.
I just love this construction.
Yeah, but look at this. Look how sexy this is. Look.
Do you know what I like about this?
What?
The servos are at the back, so you don't need no push rods, no steel wires, nothing, eh? Look at this, eh?
You don't have to do much inside.
The battery compartment.
And of course, here you can see the battery compartment, and this will be perfect, eh? I will have such a joy to assemble this. And even here they have put it, do you see this, eh?
They
have put it rubber around here. I will try to find some small, maybe something to put inside, eh?
Some dolls.
Okay, this is unbelievable, look how sexy this is, eh?
Yes.
And of course, I will have to put the cables through here. And of course, also, somewhere here I will put the...
You will see later. You will see as you go.
Yeah, of course, here I can already see. This will be the place for the battery here on top of this. Eh?
Yes.
I will just put some Velcro here and you just put it in. Of course, it depends, all depends on the CG. And we have seen that, in fact, I was thinking, silly me, where will I put the receiver? Oh, I don't need the receiver, I already have the receiver here. Eh? I mean, this is unbelievable. Look at this sexiness, eh?
Yes.
Look at this, all that you need in one box and for such a good price. Eh? Really for such a good price, eh?
Even if you don't fly, you can buy this, assemble it and just put it in your office, eh?
Hey, even if you don't fly this, maybe you can buy this without any electronics, just assemble it and hang it in your office or in your workplace, in your man cave. I mean, this will, I know right now, and can you imagine when all these stickers will be on and all these numbers, I mean, this will, it will really look like a real one, huh, Captain Blasche?
Yes.
I'm impressed at this moment, really I'm impressed, eh? Really, really, eh? So this is what to tell, they had nothing, my friends, eh? This is it, eh? Another option, beautiful and sexy, Bulsa, because as long as we will have this channel, we will not let the Bulsa to die. And don't worry, Bulsa planes will never die. There will always be guys that will love simple, old-fashioned wooden planes like they should be. But at the end, the important stuff is that we are flying RC planes and we don't let this hobby to die, even if you fly foam planes. I still love foam planes, but from time to time, of course, on this channel, we will also show you the Bulsa planes. This is
Captain Yes.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blasche, and of course, beautiful and sexy plug and fly dancing wings hobby, Tiger Moth, 800mm that will run on 2-cell, all that you need in one box, a promise of a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful time with you, just you and your plane and the assembly. Just put here the chair, sit down, put good music, eh? A little glue, and just have fun, my friend, just have fun, eh? And when you will put in the battery and you will hear for the first time the servos, eh, and the engine, eh? That is priceless, eh?
Yes.
This is Captain Moscow, quick! Because we still have one crazy stuff to show, and right now we will show that beautiful and sexy hit and miss engine that we were waiting for such a long time. And Captain Blasche will be the star of the video.
Yes, yes, yes.
This is Captain Blasche. Quick, wait for you.